Tip number one is
framework is king. Framework is king.
The hardest part of any doing anything is the beginning. It's just starting it. It's just having an idea and making it. But in order to feel good about starting it, it's important to have something there, a little framework, a beginning. What I do personally is collect lots of song titles, lots of little song ideas, kind of themes, stuff you'd like to write about. You know, maybe it could be a funny line that someone said, or a funny set of words, or one word. But start off with that in mind and work around that, and that will make your life just much easier. But have a theme. You know, if you were walking along yesterday and saw that, you know, there weren't many bins around, often there aren't many bins these days, you know, and then you'd be like, well, I'm going to write a song about how there aren't enough bins these days, you know.
No bins these days, just want to find a bin.
And then, you know, you're away. That's a song. You've just started a song. There you go. Tip number two.
Structure doesn't matter.
Structure doesn't matter at all. Every song, you know, is its own world. Every song goes its own way. And probably the most crucial part of any song is its flow from one idea into another idea, because you kind of often need more than one idea to make a whole song, or want more than one sequence. You know, a lot of my most popular songs don't have any chorus or have a really weird structure.
The old, the young, the brick of stone all around you. The lights fell down upon the world and did surround you. Take care of all the lonely souls and love will hold you. Oh, how you walk through the dark and love destroyed you.
You know, I mean, that really isn't much of a song at all. That's just a few lines, but I just repeated them, and, you know, I suppose you would just call it a kind of verse with a small verse progression, and hey presto, quite a lot of people enjoyed that song. So structure doesn't matter, flow matters, the song matters. Just do whatever the song wants you to do. Don't do what anyone else tells you to do, or what the books tell you to do, or what other people do, or what pop stars do, or what singers do. Just do what the song wants you to do. Controversial tip, this one. Be a genius. Very easy. No, actually, I think it kind of is easier than you think it is. I personally think that kind of 90% of being a genius is basically not the having of the idea, because who doesn't have ideas? Who doesn't have thoughts about the world and things? You know, everyone has thoughts, and everyone has sometimes mad thoughts, sometimes wild thoughts. I think everyone's capable of a genius thought, but very few people actually take that thought and go and actually make it a thing. You know, if you have a mad idea about something, you know, just go for it. If you think you can write a song with just saying the word watermelon over and over and again, do it. What separates any people are just the people that do it or don't do it. You know, everyone is capable of creating things. I think often there's like a terrible divide of, oh no, he creates something and he doesn't create something. We bow to the people that create things. Well, don't do that. Everyone's capable of doing that. The difference between the people that you admire and look up to in these scenarios are they just have done it. They've just gone and done it, even if they're rubbish. Yeah, I've always found everyone being really kind to mad ideas. You know, you'd be surprised how open people are to your wild ideas. So be wild. Be a genius.
Be a genius. Tip four.
Be free on your instrument. Be free. I'm not a good piano player, but I feel comfortable with it. I feel comfortable with what I can do on it. I haven't never done any grades. I was terrible at reading music. Any good piano player would laugh at my piano playing. And you don't have to be great at your instrument to write a song. You don't have to be technically brilliant. You simply have to be comfortable, and you have to be at ease, and you have to, you know, it needs to be your friend. Well, that's the dream. It should be your friend. You know, a lot of great songs have three chords in them that anyone could learn. You know, some songs have two chords in them that anyone could learn. Like, you know, like, born in the USA, I was born in the USA. I tried to love Billy, but my Billy was gone. I was born in the USA. Two chords. Du, du, du. And if you can, you know, have two chords, you can write a song. But the more you're friendly with instrument, the better. But essentially, be free with it. Be open to it. Let anything happen. Don't worry about the technical things. You know, make your instrument your friend, but you don't need to make it your, you know, grade 8 friend. It can be just your friend. Perhaps the most important tip, I reckon, is actually really quite a simple one, which is have fun. You know, enjoy it. If you're enjoying it, if you're enjoying writing a song, then other people will enjoy listening to it. Same with singing a song. You know, if you're having a good time, then other people will have a good time. And it doesn't matter if you've written, you know, all the greatest hits in the world. Doesn't matter if you're Ed Sheeran or, you know, anyone. The most fun part of writing a song, the most joyful part, is just the writing of it, is the making of it, is the making something that was nothing into something that is something. And after that, it's all downhill, really. It's all a bit of an anticlimax. I mean, that's the reality of it, because nothing is better than that moment of writing the song. But at that point, of which everyone's writing a song, everyone is equal, and that's lovely. You know, you are as equal as Ed Sheeran in enjoying the song. You're as equal as Beyonce in enjoying writing a song. You might not be quite as equal after that with the old, you know, big, you know, global hits or whatever. But, you know, only a few people can do that. And you've got to have fun with it. If it's not fun, don't do it. Or if it's not fun, something's not right. It should be fun, and it should bring, you know, peace and lovely things. Everything after that is just a bonus, really.